So hello friends, today we are solving most unstable array. In this question you are given two integers n and m. You have to construct the array A of length n. We have to construct array A of length n consisting of non-negative integers such that the sum of element of this array is exactly m, and the value a of ai plus 1 is the maximum possible. Recall that mod of x is the absolute value of x. So the thing is, like, we have to maximize the value and we need to return the value, that's all. So if you can see the example, the input is five number of test cases, and each test cases is defined as number of element in the array 1 and the maximum value, maximum sum that array might have. So it is saying that array's length is 1 and the maximum sum is 100. So what will be the maximum absolute difference for it? It will be 0 because it is not having second element in it. So over here 2 2, so length array of length 2 will have the if you just put 2, like if you need to create sum, you can create like 0, 2, 2, 0 or 1, 1. So the best possible way will be 0, 2. So it will be maximum will be 2 my math dot absolute of 2 minus 0, so it will be a 2. So again over here you can see 5, 5. So in the 5, 5, 5 elements are there, and the total sum of array should be not greater than 5, it should be equal to 5. So you can see 0, 2, 0, 3, 0. So we arrange in such a way that in between we have zeros, so that what we can do is like 0 minus 2, 2 minus 0, 0 minus 3. So in this way it will be maximum. So if you look it carefully, then you will find if the length is 1, it will be 0. If length is 2, it will be equal to m. So what will be the whatever the maximum value is, like 2, and if it is more than 2, it will be equal to twice of that, twice of the sum of the array. So in that way we can solve this question. So let's see. So over here I have created scanner. If scanner is having next element, I am just fetching the test cases. I am iterating through the test cases from 0 to less than test cases. Now the number of elements is having the first column, scanner dot next int. What are the number of elements in the array, and the maximum value to be represented by array means this total sum of the array is given as this value. So what we can do, if number of elements equals 0, system dot out dot print ln 0, right? Else if, so we can generally say, yeah, number of elements equals 12, it was 1, if equals 2, system dot out dot println will be equal to max value to be represented, and else it should be twice the max value. So if you submit this question, it will, just a minute, yeah, if you submit this question, most unstable array, it will get submitted. You have already, yeah, it was submitted earlier, the same thing. Thank you for listening. Have a nice day.